¿Y dónde están los señores? Los sitios señoriales.
They became known on the internet thanks to their parodies of civilian clichés.
Nosotros va donde van los señores, de sevillanas maneras.
Of hippies.
No vea la paranoia que tienen los pijos con la ducha, guillo.
But their highest bet has been for...
¡Hércules Rey del Cabeza! ¡Los héroes del barrio!
It was the first episode of what has been known as the Civilian Trilogy, the beginning of an internet phenomenon that already counts on 10 million visits, whose characters are the protagonists of their first movie, El Mundo es Nuestro or The World is Ours. They are Alberto and Alfonso, two actors who, after their success on the internet, have decided to make the leap to cinema.
¿Cuánto vale la campaña de marketing que hemos hecho desde el año 2008 hasta ahora? No tiene precio.
But what type of a story could these guys protagonize?
¡Esto todo el mundo! ¡Esto es un atraco!
They intend to strike the blow in a bank and move to Brazil.
No robado, nunca se roba un banco.
Because that's the motto of this firm.
Ante el terrorismo financiero, expropiación bancaria.
A credit to crisis from the point of view of two people who come from a marginal environment, their expectations.
Lo que estoy esperando es el Oscar.
Eager to conquer the world, these entrepreneurs from Seville don't count on the support of the big producing companies. To raise funds, they have supported in alternative financing ways, such as crowdfunding or a new concept of publicity.
Las empresas con las que nosotros hemos hecho publicidad no han pagado a fondo perdido su dinero en publicidad, sino que lo han invertido en la peli.
So if the film is successful, these sponsors will also get benefits. Andalusian Humor that already collected some good critics at the Málaga Film Festival, a success they intend to spread to the rest of the world.
Damn.